It's difficult not to pick up a newspaper or any finance-related publication without reading something about digital assets. The pace of change is accelerating, and while consensus on regulation from the G20 is yet forthcoming, we have seen established institutions such as the World Bank dabble in the market. In that example, they issued a bond created, allocated, transferred, and managed through its life cycle using a distributed ledger technology. When you broaden the market and you look at tokenization, where the ownership of a real-world asset is split into fractions and a blockchain-based token is used to track the ownership, then this market is estimated to be in excess of $10 trillion over the next decade. To truly become mainstream, we would need to see the establishment of regulations and governance backed by international bodies. Likely, we'll see major financial institutions become custodians and certainly an increase in the volume of issuance of tokenized assets.